Oi! What you hiding, space rocks?
Thank you. personal log, day 76. My Vincent has been oddly secretive lately. I'm worried about him. He seems distant somehow. Not aloof so much as distracted. He insists he's making progress, but says it's too soon to share his findings. I wonder what's going on in that beautiful mind of his.
And track down where they kept the piece of the heart.
Here we go! Hacking. Super good at it, too! Hack... hackity hack hack. Computers.
Okay. I guess I gotta send Deathtrap up to help you. I don't like being away from him, but he's the only way I'm getting into the system. But we don't have time for him to fly all the way up the mountain, so you are going to have to access the onboard digistructor so that I can send him up to you. Now listen, babe, you got this. Just be careful up there, okay? Now go. Go before I change my mind.
Thank you.
like to have a robo-bestie. I'll take care of him, Gage.
Make me proud, babe! Crap.
Routing power to the system woke up a hive of critches. But now you got a killer bot with you to help!
Robo murder spree!
That's a fight. Get in there and do your thing, buddy.
Nice one, babe, I'm in! How about I just go ahead and cut power... real quick. There! Okay! That should keep you guys from melting for the foreseeable... you. Take the lead! I'm sending him toward the ship log database. The system isn't showing me where the heart piece is, so I'm kinda hoping Eleanor left a clue.
Personal log. I don't think I can keep my secret from Eleanor anymore. The experiments have proven successful, but I'm experiencing some rather odd side effects. There's this writhing sensation inside of me, and I've begun sensing things that aren't there. Sounds and scents. Movement in the shadows. I feel somehow robust, but frail at the same time. I need help. I hope she'll forgive me.
Down some monstrosities for me. We'll mount their gruesome heads to the walls and give this lodge a more festive spirit. According to my local guidebook, it's good luck to kiss your love beneath the...
Now, let's see. Personal logs? Final entry is there!
Personal log day 100 and... something. I've lost track of time since Vincent was consumed. I can't sleep. I've been studying the heart piece day and night, and I think I've found my answer. The others won't understand, but no one matters except my beloved. I will make any sacrifice, cross any line if we can be together again. I need a large amount of power, so I am locking access to the reactor core to keep the others away. I won't stop until I've saved him.
The reactor core! Makes sense! She'd need a ton of power to work on the heart! It's down in the bowels of the ship! Get a move on!
You can't take control of my own ship from me!
Damn it! She's reactivating the thrusters! Ooh, that ship is gonna crack like a rack egg! Man! I wish Death Trap was here. I get so stressed at omelet right now!
And you will not sever our bond! You're going to die on that mountain worm!
You will be consumed!
You do not want this.
personal log, day 192. I've done it. The rings have been forged. A bonded pair to siphon Githian's power. The moment I slipped my own ring onto my finger, I felt the power swell within me. It showed me things I cannot describe. I feel them scratching, coalescing in the recesses of my mind. But I am only half the solution. My beloved, there's no turning back. Harrington! Harrington, could you come in here, please?
To get the kills, you need a class mod. trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
There it is! Damn, I haven't seen a fusion reactor that old in, well, ever! Grab that heart piece, Vault Hunter!
Don't you dare lay your filthy hands on the heart!
Trap's eye. Just ram jam that thing in there. That's the technical term.
Okay. I'm just gonna shove this in your, eye hole. Please don't murder me for it.
So, if my usually always correct calculations are correct, to use that laser, Death Trap is gonna need a super mega buttload of power. Again, technical term. If we drain that fusion reactor's power into him, he'll light up like a mercenary day tree. Well, minus the heads. All right, babe, get in there and juice up! Vault Hunter, guard Death Trap while he does his thing.
I told you, this is my ship. I've kept it intact all this time, and I control when it's destroyed.
Sorry, Gage. He's gone.
No! No!
I am so sorry. I know how much he meant to you.
He was all I had left.
If you were stronger, you could save the ones you love. But you're not. So the best you can hope for is to die along with them. Go, my bonded champion! These worms cannot harm you, try as they might!
I can't even scratch this guy!